With a name like Venue, you need a damn good venue. This is Shillong. The roads are beautiful. The terrain is fantastic. The roads can really test out a car's handling. And it is the perfect environment to introduce Hyundai's brand new compact SUV to India. This is the Venue, and it could not have come at a better time. The Venue has been designed from a clean sheet of paper and it reflects in the car. It does not look like it has been chopped down to conform under that 4 meters in length. There are no ungainly wheel arches. It is a proportionate and very, very striking car. Things that I really like about the Venue, the first is the handling. Now, gone are the days when Hyundai used to float and wallow and do all sorts of crazy things. The Venue, it has a European sophistication to its ride and handling. Around corners, it grips very well. There is minimal body roll. These MRF Wanderer street tires, they squeal very little. They resist understeer very well. And the body control is really good. For a compact SUV that rides well, it does not roll much. There's hardly any body roll. I really like it. It's so grown up and it is so much fun to drive. The steering too. Now you'd think steering would be too light, too flighty, but it weights up at speed. So at speed, when you're pushing down corners, there is good weight to the steering. Of course, there's not too much in the way of steering feel, but then again, these modern electric power steering, they really don't give you great feel or feedback. But it's not too light, and on the road, it feels planted and it feels stable and safe. Now the Venue is a compact SUV, and so you sit a little higher, so you get a better visibility of the road, but it's not like you're sitting on top of the car either. So it is well balanced, it's proportionate, the ergonomics are very good, all the controls come to hand really nicely, and it's a really nice environment to chew in long distances. The major talking point on the Venue is this new turbo-petrol engine. Now this engine is made in India at Hyundai. The 7-speed twin-clutch gearbox that this engine is mated to, this is imported, but again, this is an in-house Hyundai design. And together, they delivered a great powertrain package. Up until now, in the sub-4-meter segment, there was only the Polo GT TSI, which you could get with a turbocharged petrol engine and a twin-clutch gearbox. The Venue now is the second one, and it is something that we've been waiting for very, very long. This 1-liter turbo-petrol engine, it makes 118 bhp of power, 171 newton-meters of torque, and crucially, all that torque, it peaks at 1500 rpm and stays flat till 4000 rpm. That delivers great flexibility. You don't really have to work the gearbox much because there is so much of torque, so the car does not feel strained. There's always enough overtaking grunt on hand, and it really is a welcome relief. Now all these sub-4-meter cars, they've all suffered due to underpowered engines, right from the Brezza onwards. All of them have not had great engines because having to conform to that 1.2-liter rule. But now with turbocharged petrol engines, you're finally getting power, you're getting performance, and you're getting a great fun-to-drive car. Obviously, the question will be, how does it compare to the Polo GT TSI? Now, I think Hyundai have gone a little too far in terms of refinement. It is a very refined engine. In fact, you cannot make out any turbo lag whatsoever. There is no lag. There is no kick when the turbo comes on. But like in the GT TSI, when the turbo comes on, you get that kick. That is what enthusiasts crave. And that you will find lacking in the Venue. Now the Venue, you step on it and it goes. But the gearbox is not as quick to respond as you've expected from DSG gearboxes. And the engine, while it has power, it has performance, it does not give you that kick in the small of the back, which is what we really love about turbocharged engines. There is a sunroof, so you can let in more light, but on this variant, with the twin-clutch gearbox and the turbo-petrol engine, you don't get it in the SXO option pack, so you don't get 6 airbags. I'm sure that will come, and Hyundai has not brought it now because then people will talk about the price of that, because obviously that would go up and then that would create some negativity. So it's fine, it will come in a couple of months because Hyundai are nothing if not responsive to customer feedback. As for the cabin of the Venue, well, it is really fantastic. It's got everything that you would ask for. That Blue Link system, it works very well. You get all the connectivity options possible. You get good comfortable seats. You get wireless charging for your phone. Traction control, everything. I don't know what more you would want in a compact SUV. In terms of equipment, man, we're getting everything and then some more. To sum up the Venue, I really, really like this car. Hyundai really have done wonders with this compact SUV. It does not feel compromised in any way. It's got a nice peppy engine, a good gearbox, very comfortable ride. In fact, I like it so much, I've asked Hyundai to send us the turbo-petrol mated to the twin-clutch gearbox as EVO India's long-term car. And that is the car I'll be using in the city, because this car is great to drive in the city, great for highway blasts, and overall, very, very enjoyable car to drive. And it is priced very well.